Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to EComposer Extension Tutorials. In today's video, I will share with you how to add the back and stop notifications to your Shopify store using EComposer Extension. Firstly, back and stop notifications is used as restock messages to customers who recently expressed interest in an item that was out of stock. They will typically receive an email with the subject line, Backstop notice, product is available now, or restock notification, when the product becomes available again. So, what are the top advantages of using this extension? Firstly, backstop notification is already integrated with EComposer, which won't affect your page speed as you use a third-party app with the same function. Secondly, you can measure demand for out-of-stock product based on the number of customers on the waiting list who really want to buy this product when it is restocked. You can make more accurate forecasts. On top of that, this extension also helps you to recover lost sales whenever your product is out-of-stock. So, how to show back-in-stock notifications? Let's find out now. The first thing you need to know is that the extension will only work on the product page, so you need to build your own product template first. In here, whenever you open the editor, the template library of your EComposer will automatically appear as you can see. So, this time I will choose this template for my dream page. Next, I have to click Start Building. So, this is the outcome. Now, we will install the extension. Please take a look on the extension library. Please scroll down. And you can see back-installed notifications. Please click Install Now. Then, you have to get back to the editor. On the elements bar, please scroll down and you can see extensions. Please drag this and drop in the position you want. Now, we will manage its setting. First one, you can see preview. Please click change. You have to choose one specific product to assign. Then, with the heading, you can provide your customer with HR information. You might want to write down some of the content in here. Next, we have button label. Give you the option to modify the name that goes with the button. We also provide button animation. You might add more effects to the button with the aid of this. Next, we also have design and advanced setting. Most of this includes some options such as general, heading including spacing, text shadow, or even typography can be all set by yourself. Now, I will publish the template and take a look at the live site. Let's take a look at the live page. Please take a look at the screen. You can see the extension appearing when the product is out of stock. And if you're buyers, you have to fill your email this form as I do to get informed when the product is restocked. Then, store owner will get notifications on their email with the editor Shopify. You can add store owner email as the email shown. Consequently, store owner will inform customer who submitted their email in back and stop notification form. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you again on the next video. Goodbye.